I found some archive footage of Matthew on-site testing an RCD, and we know under the 18th edition Amendment 2 of BS 7671's wiring regulations that all RCDs, regardless of their type, are tested as if they're an AC RCD and at 1 times I delta N. And does this video vindicate the decision under that amendment to test RCDs in that way? I really would be interested in your thoughts and comments, so please leave them below.
I'm just going to carry out some testing on a consumer unit in a garage. It's fed from circuit number 5 in the house on a 20 amp circuit. You can see it's an armoured cable feed coming in, and we've got socket circuits on a 16 amp breaker and lighting on a 6 amp breaker. And obviously we have the RCD. So I'm just going to confirm the ZDB or the ZS for circuit number 5. So that's reading 0.46 ohms. Which we're quite happy with that. Now we're going to test the RCD, and it's 30 milliamp. So we turn the RCD, the setting to 30 milliamp. And we're going to go on the half times test first. And the little symbol there has come up for the AC. So let's test it. It shouldn't trip. Again, it hasn't tripped. So we turn back to 180 degrees. And test it again. Okay, it hasn't tripped. So now we're going to go on to the 1 times test, and it reverts back to the 0 degrees. So I press the test button, and as you can see, it hasn't tripped. So I'm just going to test that again. Again, it hasn't tripped. So we turn it on to the 180 degrees. Once again, it hasn't tripped. So that's on the 1 times, but it's obviously failed. Let's try it on the 5 times test. That's tripped within 18.6. So turn it back on the 180 degrees. So that's tripped. That's passed on the 5 times test because it's under 40 milliseconds, but it's obviously failed on the 1 times test. Let's just check the ramp test. And this should be below 30 milliamps, and it's reading at 27 milliamps.
Thanks, Matt. So there we have it. Has that proved that BS 7671 has got it right, testing all RCDs regardless of their type, as if they're AC, and test them at 1 times I delta N to prove that they are functional? For other great videos on testing, check out the link on the screen now.